Let's move on to the lighting part. First, I'm going to create a black strip light here. For that, we'll first create a groove using void extrusion. Let's cut this groove using the cut geometry tool, and we can apply a dark paint to this groove using the paint tool. And it's looking perfect. Now let's add lights here. I'm using this phase-based lighting family that you can download from my Patreon.